Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another reaction video where today we're going to be reacting to NF Lost, which is featuring Hopsin. Now, if you watched my previous NF reaction, it was my first time reacting to NF, and that was to Paid My Dues. And in it, I was planning on reacting to this song next anyway, but in it, I think I saw a message in the video saying Lost, so I've ended up here. So I am aware of I also do want to react to Hopsin as well. So the fact that NF and Hopsin have a track together is very beneficial for me indeed. So if we know some stuff about NF now. So this song is probably going to be quite a deep, meaningful song, as Paid My Dues kind of was as well. Let's see how it goes then. But before we get to the reaction, guys, if you are new here, please consider subscribing. It really does help this channel out. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs by the end of this year. So if we can do that, that would be absolutely astounding. Right, let's get to the reaction anyway. Straight away, I could tell from the thumbnail, but it is... You know, I like to break down visuals on this channel quite a lot. In the previous reaction, you guys let me know that the balloons are his burdens. So instantly you can see he sat with his burdens, balloons. And the visual of a mountain is... well, firstly, the visuals are absolutely stunning. I don't know where they recorded this, but it is stunning. I like the beat as well, it's kind of tiptoeing.
Look, self-awareness, pride's a coat and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish.
He is so on in a pocket, from what I've reacted to on Paid My Dues to this. You can tell he's definitely a very skilled rapper.
I discovered though when I get holes in them and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm...
But yeah, this video is already just looking absolutely insane. So I imagine, from what I can guess, he will be climbing the mountain, carrying his burdens over a mountain. So yeah, that's quite meaningful and symbolic.
I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril?
Yes, we are.
All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, because we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're...
I just want to listen to that again because that was a really good metaphor.
Then leave our state of peril. All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when...
All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like... He said either heroes or pharaohs. But yeah, it's a very good metaphor.
They scare away the things that we should cherish, because we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get to combat him.
That beat drop. I need to hear that again.
Made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, because we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get to combat him inside of me. He's a person who cares. The pain can be flat and get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of...
This beat is so, as you guys know, I hate to use the word epic, but this is an epic beat. And he is flowing so well.
What does it matter? I get to combat him inside of me. He's a person who cares. The pain can be flat and get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage and quiet when I lurk in the shadow. Something on that up. I don't want to be over dramatic, but look at the data. It's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly that handle. I admit.
That's so true. We absolutely, you know, kind of, people hate being called out on things. If you don't get called out on things, you're never gonna change, you're never gonna grow as a person. And yeah, that's just not how you want to be going through life. So surround yourself by the people that do call you out for the bullshit you do. I'm not very good with instruments, but is that a violin in the background? Because if so, that sounds really nice. But yeah, just this scenery is just absolutely stunning.
It's got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never could settle. I like to keep my foot in the pedal. Yeah, a lot of pack arenas. all. But what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss. And pull them back when they get out of hand and breaking their jaws. I'm taking the flaws and told me I can never evolve. And pull a bane on them, ask them, oh, you think you're in charge?
There were some balloons in the background there. Is that Hopsin? Because I can't see him, I can just see the balloons. Or is he walking towards more burdens? Is he going to carry more burdens? But yeah.
I'm showing I'm the one that's the boss. I'm pulling back when they get out of hand. I'm breaking their jaws. I'm taking the flaws. They told me I can never evolve. And pull a bane on them. Ask them, oh, you think you're in charge? You ought to know better. Ain't no way around.
That's from The Dark Knight Rises, Bane. One of the greatest films of all time, by the way, in my opinion. By far the greatest superhero film. But yeah, if not one of the greatest films of all time.
The traits that I want, they say I can't afford what it costs, but I manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it, because when you fail, just know that it's a test in it. You can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your brain to not be such a pessimist. It's okay to make mistakes, just don't forget that there's a high road, but I skip the exit when I'm lost.
Damn, that was, and I'm assuming this is, we're going into the chorus now, but that was a very strong verse. Yeah, this is a really strong song, and I'm scared to see how Hopsin approaches this.
Yeah. When I'm lost. When I'm lost. When I'm lost. When I'm lost. Lost.
That's a hell of an entrance.
Wow, these burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used.
So I kind of get the vision. Go back to the place.
Wow.
So, NF is still carrying his burdens over the mountain. Hopsin failed to overcome his burdens, and that is kind of in real life. That's kind of what happened, right? Because Hopsin, from what I know, he was making music and then either got too depressed or something and stopped making. If you guys can enlighten me, what happened in the comments? That's my understanding, at least. So please do keep me informed. Also, if you made it this far in the video, subscribe. That'd be very nice. Thank you very much.
Burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so merrily, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody?
I'm liking that the effect he's using on some of his word choices.
Cause it's no fair to me, and now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away.
That beat is dropping again. He is about to snap. They both are going to snap on this, aren't they? But yeah, a grand a week on hypnotherapy, goddamn.
It's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take...
A group of loved ones that ain't your friends. Damn.
You can nail and they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulders red.
You can just hear the pure aggression in his voice. And I do appreciate that.
For most drugs, I'm gonna judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love.
Sorry, that's just... Hold on. I'm gonna judge anybody. Where the... Can you guys please let me know where they recorded this video? Because this is just an absolutely stunning place. I imagine it's in America somewhere. So if my best guess is going to be somewhere in Alaska, but yeah, let me know.
Trying to enter my circle with no love. My sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet. They planted me on your stats and reward. I'm actually bored with having this sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore. Man, hold up. I was living so oblivious for millions. It really was a pity, huh? A pity. It's kind of funny what a penny does mixed in with a mini buzz. I feel stuck. Life got me by the neck with a blade against it.
This is produced so well. The mix is absolutely perfect as well.
Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay go stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list. Cause I manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go wear my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let them in. I done made mistakes day to day, you probably can't relate. I just ain't the same when I'm lost.
Yeah. Fucking hell, man. What a beautiful video. What a beautiful song. Wow. That was such a strong... They had very strong verses. Both of them.
When I'm lost. When I'm lost.
there's a field of buried burdens. People that didn't make it. Let's carry on playing. Yeah, wow. What a song, guys. What a song. So that is going to be my reaction to NF Lost featuring Hopsin. Yeah, they both snapped on this. The beat was absolutely perfect for the both of them, I think. I've heard more of Hopsin than I have NF. And yeah, Hopsin fucking destroyed that beat. That beat was perfect for him. NF destroyed it as well. But I have to say, me personally, I preferred Hopsin's verse. I enjoyed the more the aggression in his voice more. That's not taking away from from NF, mind you, but I just really enjoyed Hopsin's verse on that. So yeah, that's gonna be my reaction, guys. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Please do subscribe, it really helps the channel out. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subs by the end of the year, as I explained in the first part of the video. So yeah, let's make that happen. I will see you guys in the next reaction video. Also, if you are new here, please do comment down below what you want to see me react to next. I do take your reactions, and I have a little book somewhere that I write them all in. So, honestly, I should just make a notes page. Why have I actually written it down? Right, I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Have a lovely day. Goodbye.